Black people with black mentality. Tell you about we affect money trend. Any one she encounter any conscience for money instead of diving into my own problem. Actually, those statements were actually not mine. It's from a video I stumbled on internet, and I think it is worth reacting on. And before then, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and press on the bell logo beside it to see the notification whenever I drop a new video. On today's episode, you can see I am not using my usual background because I stumbled on a video on the internet and I think it is worth reacting on. Actually, it's about a woman who had taken to the internet to show how angry she really was when she started getting feedback from people about her daughter's photo shoot. Yeah, she actually posted some pictures of her daughter when she turned 5. To wish her happy birthday. Nobody would see those pictures and be like, no, these pictures were actually beautiful. Yeah, truth to be told. But to start with, when I saw those pictures, I must be sincere with you. At first, I had to keep my opinion to myself because I wouldn't want my rant to be of emotion than objective. Yeah, because you know, of course, people are prone to their opinion and of course, they can't be crucified for it. But when I saw this woman's video this morning and I think, no way, I think I should make some reactions about it.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, all Nigerians. My name is Adewale Okiki. My name is Adewale Yetunde Adedeji. The mother of the girl you people have been broadcasting here and there, a 5-year-old girl. Please, Nigerians, what is your problem about this my beautiful girl doing birthday? Is it a crime for a mother just to show her baby the love she has for her? Can't you just meet to the demand of your baby, you people broadcasting rubbish and nonsense? I know Nigerians are frustrated. If you want to pass the aggression of your frustrated, go to Buhari and other leaders. Not come to me. Why are you coming to me? Some people are telling me 20 years old, giving birth to 5 years old. Well, all is well. Any age you call me, I admit it. I admit any age you come to me. And one idiot said, the baby is even ugly. That is hypocrite. If you don't like the makeup, it's fine you don't like it. I don't do the makeup for you to like it. Which baby is ugly? Okay, Kiki, please.
My name is Okiki Adewale Uche. I am 5 years old. I do what I like. I like what I do. Bye-bye.
As in, she knew you, she gets it. You only she got to perform well. Kini problem we? And cast you got to your cast. Did you know how many calls? Did you know how many messages I've been collecting regarding this thing?
It is not so bad when you take your daughter out for birthday photo shoot because, of course, this is one of the trending things that has been globally accepted. A lot of people go out to make photo shoot, and of course, there is no crime in that. But when I saw the picture this woman posted for her daughter's photo shoot, I'd be like, no way. Of course, those pictures are beautiful. You and I know it. They are beautiful pictures as you are seeing it on the screen. But as Africans that we are, you know, we are full of dignity, we are full of morality, we are full of discipline. Not even this time that rape cases are so looming in the sky and, you know, rape cases have been controversial on the social media because a lot of people have been giving their opinions about rape cases. Some said it could be from the way, you know, victim dress. Some said it's not even the way victim dress because as well-dressed people are falling victim of rape, so are people who are not so decently dressed are also falling victim of rape. But actually, that is not even where I'm going today. It's about this 5-year-old girl picture that I saw online, and I'd be like, no, I think I should make some reactions about it. Well, I would like to say some things. When we want to address people by beauty, sometimes it's not how you dress, sometimes it's not the cosmetics you apply actually. Because when I compare a picture of Jare, the most beautiful girl in the world, I don't know if you have heard about Jare, but the issue of Okiki, yeah, this girl made me to think about her. Like, Jare won the most beautiful girl in the world. Yes, you heard me right. She won, not even Nigeria, like, she's not, her beauty is actually not restricted to Nigeria. Maybe it's not restricted to her country, it's not restricted to her continent. I mean, the most beautiful girl in the world. And last year when she was 5 years old, she had some couples of photo shoots, and it was globally rated, and people tagged her to be the most beautiful girl in the world. Yes, but when I stumbled on this very picture online, and I'll be like, no, you even the fact that she wore a bikini in the studio, it's no crime actually, because I expect bikini wore in the beach. And the mother was so angry to extend that she said poverty makes people to think otherwise. But makes me to remember when Imadi Adeleke, that's Davido's daughter, when she had a birthday that some weeks ago, you can imagine the way she dressed. They are billionaires. We can't even call them millionaires. They are billionaires. So why don't they also dress for her, showing her nudity on the social media? Like the picture she posted for her daughter, the nudity is too much on the social media for a 5-year-old girl. There are some of those pictures that the girl was well dressed, at least in our cultural attire, you know, she was putting on this very one, and it's beautiful on her. But I must confess to you, the makeup the 5-year-old girl was wearing was too much. She was wearing the eyelashes, of course. Even we grown-ups, that we use eyelashes, sometimes we don't feel too comfortable with it. And the part that this girl also told me, yes, I'm happy with what I do, I like what I do, thank you. I'll be like, no way, girl, you don't know what you're doing. This is Imadi, Davido's daughter, when she had her 5th-year birthday. Of course, she was well dressed. And also, this is Jare Jalano, she was that the most beautiful girl in the world. This is Okiki Adewale, whose picture has gone viral lately, and people have been reacting, and people's reaction have gotten her mother angry that she had this to say.
Poverty man je ke reyan ko ma do well ke ma so ko won waste owo. Poverty na bastard. Eye se bi pe won fowo to yin. If my baby wants more, I will do more for her. Timbashi bi mo e mura fun yen doesn't mean pe o dagba o di olosho. Most of eyin ten soro gan kon lo wa omo yin ba legacy ten le le fa omo yin ijab sister won rape e she understand. Eyin black people, e change mentality yin, e go go e online ke wa o baby ton makeup fun eyin se bi a o ma fi se to e wu wa bi eni ti o ti e ti wa like eyan ton fi owo to. Black people, black mentality. You people to change your thinking. Your thinking faculty is very low. Change how you think. Nigerian people, change how you think. Some people are saying, tell me one celebrity that dress a baby up like this.
People have been tagging this generation that ladies of nowadays are not learning how to cook, how to take care of the home no more. Only they learn how to apply makeups, and which is actually not really. But I tell you, out of 100% of ladies out there, like what statistics can I come up with? I don't really know, but you can also let me know in the comment section. One of the things that also got my attention about the woman's reaction is when she said black people with black mentality. Of course, this is not the time for you to say that, woman, because you know, at this present time, the world is fighting racism. And the world has been going on global protest against racism, that black life matters. So please don't come up with that, like, black people, black mentality. There are a lot of black people that are doing exceedingly out there. Having said that, I wouldn't mind your opinions in the comment section, and this is where I'll be wrapping it up on today's episode of Gossip Feud with Fola. Until the next time I'll be popping up on your screen, please be safe.